swear last summer was like a dream. Feels like last summer was like a dream. And I'm trying to figure out, I'm just trying to figure out what it means. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what it means. It's such a tragedy to stay inside on peaceful summer days, but I got nobody calling me, I stay behind the shades. I was thinking about the days, how they weren't even a thing. Wasting hours watching ceiling clouds passing through the shades, as I wonder why I never said the words I had to say. As I watch the summer slowly fade away with autumn's day, pink and white and blue and green and warmth that makes me tired. Bright eyes from quiet stares, moments to admire. Now the haze is in my memory, just places that I used to be. I wish I could return, but know that I can never stay. No, I can't call it a home, it's just a stop along the way. And I don't know where I'm going, but it seems I'll be okay. Last summer was like a dream, feels like last summer was like a dream. And I'm trying to figure out, I'm just trying to figure out what it means. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what it means. Rain don't fall like it used to. The sun gets hotter every year. The people that I know slowly moving away. They're moving towards everything that I have feared. Autumn fades back into the winter. The winter fades back into the spring. When the summer comes around, it will go around again. It will all be just like a dream. Summer is like a dream.
Alright, I'm tossing my phone, okay?
Like a dream, like a dream, like a dream. Summer is like a dream.
Wait, where am I standing? Wait a second.
Wrong. See, you'd think that, but you'd be wrong. Because Jared Bashai answers to no fence. Oh, those are the stairs you're talking about. National Park. Is this not the prettiest gosh dang thing? Look at that castle. It's like a brook. Look at you rock climbing gals. Ain't that something? Careful, Navi. That's a dangerous. Dang, you're a rock climbing gal. Look at you. It's kind of nasty though. Oh wait, I brought my GoPro. I need a, excuse me. I need to go get that. You see, I thought getting from there to down here was gonna be easy, but it's actually one of the sketchier climbs I've done in my life. This is super illegal, by the way. Like, 90% sure these are not stairs meant to be walked on. But gosh dang, if this ain't a pretty dam, if this dam ain't pretty, we get caught, yeah. That is mesmerizing. Look at that. Holy cow. I was standing up there a second ago. Some people showed up and we said, we gotta go now. And we ran all the way from down there, all the way up. But they didn't care, they're just people. I hope they didn't call the park. We're gonna go to the hike now. So let's dip. Rachel, I just thought of the title for this YouTube video. Getting high and breaking quarantine.
Where's the life straw?
I needed to test myself out. Jared,
safe.
That hole's at least half your size. I think you can fit through. Oh, Sid, you got this. There you go. Sid's doing his signature dance all the way through the hole.
Are we crawling if we go through? Look at him go.
Oh, dude, there's no bend here.
Sid, was that your doing?
No. Jared, if anything, watch the half-dome
Sid
video.
Purposely crawled
Jared,
through
the middle.
Half-dome video isn't out yet. This will probably be out before it because I'm so slow. Beautiful, Ben.
All right. Jared,
sorry,
too fast.
Yeah, you're winded. You're out of gas now.
Jared,
that's going to taste so bad. Oh no, it's gonna be so gross. You got anything yet?
Here's the live straw, babe. It comes down with malaria, I blame Colt. It's not that bad. That doesn't taste bad at all.
Wait, you got some?
Good.
Interesting. From how high we are?
At 6 miles.
Are you afraid of heights? Yikes. Yeah, I'm coming. What?
You grab a fist and pull one hand up here and pull yourself up.
Interesting. I said, stepping right here would be cheating because that's too easy, right?
Yeah, I didn't step right there. Right. I'm going to put my foot up here.
I'm so much taller. It's not. Oh! Foot slip.
It's a little bit wet over here.
Good lord. Uncle John's talking to strangers. Okay.
That's a sketchy fall.
Yeah.
You think I can jump
Nice.
Dude, this is the only rock holding in this avalanche right here.
Just pull that rock out and this one comes tumbling. We got separated.
Yeah.
We gotta catch up. Oh my gosh, that one? That's really cool. Oh my gosh.
Like that day. First time riding a roller coaster.
Nabe!
Wait, I see grass.
That looks like an Enderman. That technique, killer technique. We're finally catching up with him. My man's just died. White rock.
If you're back on the waterfall, I'm just saying that.
And this one's for Tony Hawk.
Crazy!
Dang.
That was close.
Oh, kill it, Jack. Get it, Jack. Kill it. Oh, yeah, kill it.
Mad skills. He's definitely going to the NBA.
Do another 360 dunk.
Do another 360.
That was sad.
Jack, let's see that ball.
You had that.
That was going in.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
Huh. Can I document your broken feet for my vlog?
Yeah, I don't learn. First this.
That's so gnarly, bro.
First that.
Yeah.
Then this. Spin jumps playing nine square.
That's what I was checking.
Yeah, it's one done.
Uh-huh. Do something cool. Ethan, you wanna do something cool for the vlog?
Yeah, sure.
That was pretty dope.
That's like fun. You wanna hug Jack?
No thanks.
Resistant, like it can go under the water
for me. Nice. These boys.
Can we eat Trayson in our movie?
I mean, so yummy.
That's all you need.
I'm okay with that.
Look at him standing there. He's a little man.
Trayson. Tracen. Tracen Lee. He works at Walmart.
Oh, he fell on his butt. How sad.
Would you like us to turn you into a drumstick?
Tracen from State Farm?
He has to have a red
shirt. Okay, let's go meet Colt real quick.
Dang it.
Well, I'll just don't touch the board. I'll take a picture right now.
It's your move.
Bam, picture's taken. We're going to go meet Colt. It's QCB, Quick Colt Bailey. Quiet can of beans. He's right there. He's right here. He tried to kill me.
You're all retards.
Oi, bruv. Oi, bruv.
Hi. You're really good. Come on. Where's the ball?
I hate it here.
This guy's hit on.
Are you single?
Yeah, how about we start right here? Okay. Ready.
I just lost most of my good pieces, and I can't make any good
Jared, can we run over your guy?
I'm just gonna do this.
Jared, can we run over your chest piece?
Don't mess up, Colt.
Jared, our chest piece.
I think
go.
Oh, dang it.
I got it this time.
He almost stuck it. This is the last video in the video, okay? So it's gotta be perfect. Killer. He's a maniac.